Everything's ready according to your plan. I'm off to hit the museum to distract Batman while your thugs break Riddler out of Arkham.
Guard! Guard! Time for lights out, Nigma!
Actually, it's time for my brilliant escape. Keep the lights on. I'm expecting guests.
Locked and loaded.
Yeah.
Ooh-ah.
Riddler's getting settled in the control room, but we have a problem. Carmine Falcone, the local mob boss, thinks you're a threat. Let's prove him right. Let's hire some muscle on the black market to defend the base.
Ask questions later.
You can speed things up in the underworld with diamonds.
I'll keep an eye on things.
Now it's time to go on the offensive. Let's pay one of Mr. Falcone's businesses a little visit. Word on the street is this jewelry store is one of Falcone's safe houses. There's a safe in there with a nice stash of diamonds we can steal. Let's scout the place out and see what we're getting into. Scouting can mean the difference between success and failure. This satellite gives you a nice heads up on what you're about to walk into. See if you can find the safe with the diamonds. That's where the goods are. Go get them, and make Falcone sorry he ever crossed you.
Before we hit the safe, let's warm up a bit. This fool is the perfect test subject for my new question arc device.
Hey, you!
Tesla Eagle's not bad. Still has some overheating issues. I'll have to wait for it to cool off before I can fire it again. Now, let's bring in the boys. It's time to show Falcone I'm not to be trifled with.
What's the target? Hoo-wah!
Thank you. yet again.
Someplace to hold all that cash from that last job.